fog's a good sign, right?
Is it?
Yeah, it means it's calm. Yeah, generally. It's pretty hard to be foggy and rough.
That's true.
Pretty hard. Yeah, we're filming. Excellent.
Hang on, let me see if the red light's blinking or it's straight. The red light is blinking.
That's cool.
That's cool.
Should be good, I think.
Okay. So you got a good close up to my face. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Can they raise them on the radio?
I asked them to. I'm 16, but they kept asking what town.
Yeah, that boat. It's called Our Home. Thank you. Oh man, I lost my pole spear.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I dropped them. So pissed. Somewhere was fucking around with all that stuff. Oh well. Can you get it?
I set mine up because that shark was getting pretty curious. I don't know.
Is it gone?
I put it up on a float, so.
Oh. He's not much.
First time that BJ's had to look for a float.
Well, what happened was she's just following it. It's broke off, right?
Yeah.
Shit, I can't believe that string broke the second time. I've never had break. So, you know, she has to understand that when it's just floating free forever.
Yeah, that, we've talked about it. I mean, she knows. But
yeah, but she's just following it like. Okay, here comes a boat. Get ready to dump some air. You got your regulator in your mouth? This boat. Get ready to jump some air. Yeah, he didn't see us at all. So, you know. Hey! Thank you! Thanks! Hope we get your lionfish back. Did you guys get my float?
Not yet.
You just left it floating? Did you get his lionfish?
No. Ugh. Thank you.
Thank you.